anybody else feel like they're trying to drag a country together with individuals' perceptions, kicking and screaming into the 21st century? I definitely do. Let's first drag a county of the United States.